So maybe I should take a stealth approach here. Although I don't really like to do stealth stuff. Let's see how long can I last. Okay, so good so far. So far, so good. I'm sorry. I should have not done that. Okay, so a personal best. Three enemies taken out with stealth approach. Where did. How did he know I'm here? This auto aim. It just changes my targets how it pleases. Did you see that? That's just absurd. Okay, so there is an Uzi here, but I prefer the pistol. Here, that's good. So how am I to go there? Maybe I should use the rope up there. Up above. Okay, they are coming. Let's just hide in the bushes, in the tall grass. I believe there is someone above me. Yeah. Someone from the side? Okay, here he is. And one more over here. No? Okay, let's change pistols.
Get the hell out of here!
They just keep on coming. I should find some more ammo or a shotgun. Okay, let's try the shotgun. Shit, this thing is does a lot of damage. I thought it would be more like a one shot kill type of stuff, but it seems that it's not. Okay, let's try this machine gun.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
This is a lot better.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Nice shot.
Wrong button there.
I hit him. Nice shot.
Is there a friendly fire in here? No. So I can shoot at him, but not shoot here. The bullets go straight through. Time to go. Okay, let's.
Such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
David's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. No, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right?
So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right, see you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, a good place to hide.
Okay, guys, so I was just waiting for them to finish up with all the talks. So, we just finished part 7, and I believe this will be the ending of the video. So, if you liked the video, let me just mute them for a moment there. If you like the video, please like and subscribe in my channel. And I'll see you in the next. Bye.